other world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see, we finished training archaeology to level 3, so that's cool. I've got a booster that's gonna expire, so we'll use that. We got a breacher skin. Cool. Five NPCs for skilling spree today, and an expert system expired. Explorer. Well, it was going to happen eventually. So, where are we at? Our drone's 5. Mission prediction. Small turret. Trajectory analysis. Mining frigate. Let's see. Specialization we need. Oh, we only need drone. What? No. So how much is that? 13. We're at 57 million. Sounds good to me. Okay, so so we can buy and train that skill, but in order to use Warrior 2s, we have to we also have to have light drone operation up to 4-5. So skill plan. So much stuff to train. Okay. Well, that'll improve our targeting speed. I think that's probably good for now. All right, so let's take a quick look at what is available in our area. Hot singles. All right, so we got 4 in Hack. So, I think what I should do is set up some save points in Hack. My map. I feel like somewhere out here would be the place to go. But how do we get there? Other than just slow boat.
Warp drive active.
Belt is this, by the way. 8, belt 4. Okay. Nobody's mining today. Interesting. Well, nothing out there. That's probably good for now. So, let's go ahead and launch. So, like much of the country, we're in a heat wave right now. Well, much of the world, I suppose. And it is cooling off a bit tonight, which is nice. Little bit of smoke in the air from, I assume, the fire that burned several homes in Weed, California, which is unfortunate. Situations, but today was rough. I'm currently in big old Victorian house that if we manage things correctly, you keep it fairly cool. Today was just too much. It really got to the point where I had to step away. Gonna be moving soon. My new place will have air conditioning because I'm going to get one. Unfortunately, it won't have internet for at least 8 days. sent me the equipment, but none of the cable jacks work. So had to make an appointment for a guy to come and check it out. That's gonna take 8 days before he can be here. Hit up this relic site.
Warp drive active.
Yep, nothing else there. And this actually Sounds like a decent safe spot. Cruise out into space a little bit longer while we scan this guy down. See, that'll be an even better spot. So, advanced navigation. Is it a null sec system in 5 different regions? Is it a low sec system in 5 different regions? Okay, well, we don't need to worry about all that just yet. Mm-hmm. So let's see. See if actually we've got any relatively easy combat anomalies nearby. Tvink. Signatures in general. What have we got? Let's try OTM.
Warp drive active.
See what we can find there. Sack, wormholes.
Warp drive active.
I probably Should just keep these pages open.
Warp drive active.
Evident. Okay.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So if I wanted to be really slick, I'd jump in here to, like, I don't know, the sun or something. And then back out to here and get something somewhere in here where you're unlikely to get to otherwise.
Warp drive active.
But considering there's only three people in system, I don't feel like putting that much effort into it. This one won't blow up on our face, so...
Warp drive active.
Where the good stuff is likely to be.
Thank you.
Warp drive active.
actually going to hack this one because I don't want to piss off Ecom. But I did want to take a look.
Warp drive active.
It's a bunch of big ships. Oh shit. Well, guess I wasn't fast enough. Okay.
Drive
I suppose
active.
We've learned a lesson there.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, at least I had insurance on it. So, I think what I'm gonna do, jump in the Thrasher. Make sure it's insured, make sure it's not damaged. And we'll hit up a level 1 security mission real fast. Just to get our kills.
Warp drive active.
Forgot to unload after last time I went out. And I forgot to reload or to restock on ammo. Oh no. No, we're good. Okay.
Warp drive active.
Our range very short. Okay, well, in that case, once I get around this rock, I can go straight to them. That's probably good enough. Give ourselves a little bump here. Let's not forget to reload. Like somebody's probably stealing salvage.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I think tomorrow we'll head out to Maluker, if I remember correctly. I've got a couple of probe holes out there. So we'll grab one of those and do a thing. Maybe we'll try jumping into a wormhole. That might be fun.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Until next time, have a good one.